Very pleasant good morning to everyone. I hope you all are fit and fine and staying at home. Dear students, in my previous video, I have explained what problems related to addition and subtraction of fractions. Now, in today's video, I will explain multiplication and division of fractions. What problems? So, let's begin with multiplication of fraction. Question number 6. One plum cake weighed 3/4 kg. Find the weight of 7 such cakes. Solution. If the weight of one cake is 3/4 kg, then to find out the weight of 7 such cakes, we will multiply 3/4 by 7. And as we have already learned how to multiply a fraction by a counting number, so now multiply numerators. 3 times 7 is 21 and denominator remain as same. Therefore, the weight of 7 such cakes will be 21/4 kg. Question number 7. Cost of 1 kg potatoes is rupees 10.5. What is the cost of 3/4 kg potatoes? Solution. If the weight of 1 kg potatoes is rupees 10.5, then to find out the weight of 3/4 kg of potatoes, we will multiply 10.5 by 3/4. Now we can see both the fractions are mixed fractions. So first, convert them into improper fraction. Here I have converted. 10.5 becomes 21/2 and 3/4 becomes 15/4. Now multiply numerators together and the denominators together. 21 times 15 is 315 and 2 times 4 is 8. Therefore, the weight of 3/4 kg of potatoes will be rupees 315/8. Question number 8. The length and the breadth of a rectangle are 15/7 cm and 17/9 cm respectively. Find the area of the rectangle. Solution. Length of a rectangle is given 15/7 cm and the breadth is given 17/9 cm. Now we have to find out the area of the rectangle. Area of rectangle is length into breadth. So now multiply both the fractions. 15/7 into 17/9 cm. Now in multiplication, we will multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. Now to make our calculation easier, we reduce the fraction into lowest term. To achieve this, we are going to cancel numerator with denominator. You can see 15 is a numerator and 9 is a denominator. They both have a common factor 3. Now check how many times the common factor fits inside fourth number. For example, 3 can be divided into 15 5 times, and 3 divided into 9 3 times. Now multiply 5 times 17 and 7 times 3. 5 times 17 is 85 and 7 times 3 is 21. Therefore, the area of a rectangle is 85 upon 21 centimeter. I hope you all have understood multiplication of fractions word problem. I will explain division word problem in my next video. Thank you. God bless you all.